She is not dead, but only flying higher, higher than she's flown before. And earthly limitations will hinder her no more. There is no service ceiling or any fuel range, and there is no anoxia or need for engine change. Thank God that now her flight can be to heights her eyes had scanned, where she can race with comets and buzz the rainbow's span. For she is universal, like courage, love, and hope. And all free, sweet emotions of vast and godly scope. And understand, a pilot's fate is not the thing she fears, but rather sadness left behind, your heartbreak, and your tears. So all you loved ones, dry your eyes. Yes, it is wrong that you should grieve, for she would love your courage more, and she would want you to believe. She is not dead. You should have known that she is only flying higher, higher than she's ever flown.